Well, you probably noticed it's been a bit smoky in the weekend here in the valley. With wildfires burning and higher temperatures expected, air quality could get worse. And as KACR3's Teo Torres explains, something you've probably noticed over the last couple of days.
A perfect day to get outside and play.
It just looks like a beautiful Sunday afternoon.
As I look up at the sky, it looks pretty clear today.
Or does it? A step back and you can see there's quite a bit of smoke in the air. With wildfires burning to the north and east, the valley is getting hit.
My eyes are kind of burning right now a bit, which I noticed only after you started talking to us. But I have smelled. I've smelled a few times over the last couple days, smelled a little bit in the air.
According to the Sac Metro Air Quality Management District, when smoke's in the air, it can decrease lung function, aggravate asthma, cause irregular heartbeat, and yes, burn your eyes.
We always check the website if it's going to be a bad day for us to spare the air day. We always check before we go out.
Today was not a spare-the-air day, but one could be coming soon. With temperatures expected to hit the 100-degree mark over the next few days, you can combine all that smoke with higher ground-level ozone. The primary source, car exhaust.
We're in a valley, and unless the wind is blowing from the west, we have it. We have it right here.
The Delta breeze is not supposed to kick in for days. We're in for a smoky ozone inversion. If it's a day you're not sure about, experts say just listen to your body.
If you start noticing symptoms, you might want to head back inside. In Sacramento, Teo Torres, KCRA 3 reports.